for the internet. Yeah, that they can really bring out the message now of the spiritual hierarchy, the world teacher and his group, the Masters of Wisdom. And actually, we are on the same path. We are all souls in incarnation, journeying all together on a long path of evolution. And so we have been living in all the continents, experienced many colors, many religions, and once we become aware that we are really souls in incarnation, have been living sometimes as a man, sometimes as a woman, then we don't need all this hatred and these divisions and separatism and violence against women. We don't need it anymore. So this is my greatest hope, that the internet can then really give all these consciousness teachings out.